Jazzy Jasmine. Are you going to have a good week this week?
No, I'm going to have an awesome week.
Okay, everyone, get ready for a great week. This past week, we did CASP testing. That was the main thing we did all week, and that was ELA and math. So all of your students did the state testing that takes place annually in English Language Arts and math.
Esta semana, los estudiantes completaron los exámenes del estado para inglés y también para matemáticas.
This coming week, there will be state testing in Spanish if your student is in the Spanish immersion program. And eighth graders will be tested in science. Eighth grade only will be taking the science test.
Esta semana que viene, los estudiantes estarán tomando los exámenes del estado para español si su estudiante es parte del club de inmersión, y también lo estarán tomando para ciencias los estudiantes del octavo grado solamente.
Also, the graduation letter was sent out. So if you're an eighth grade parent, you should be receiving or have received a letter about graduation.
También fueron enviadas las letras de graduación a casa. Si su estudiante está en el octavo grado, usted debería de haber recibido esa letra.
Lastly, the last dance of the year is this Friday, May 17th. The dance is from 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. and we do need parent chaperones. So if you're interested in chaperoning the dance, there will be a sign-up sheet going out through School Messenger probably early this week.
Últimamente, el último baile del año se aproxima el 17 de mayo. Va a ser de 7 a 9 p.m. y necesitamos padres que ayuden a supervisar a los estudiantes. Se va a mandar un correo a casa si ustedes están interesados.
Have a great week, everyone.